All right, so in this video, I'm going to show you how to add some social media icons to the header of your website so that way people can visit your social media sites. All right, let's check it out. Okay, so in order to begin, here we are on our homepage of our website that we've been working on, and we want to basically move this logo to the left, and we want to add some social media icons on the top right so that way when people land on our homepage, they really get an idea of what our website is about and where we are on social media. So in order to do that, let's go ahead and go back to StudioPress, and we'll show you some cool plugins that are available for any WordPress members. So here we are in StudioPress. If you go to My StudioPress and click on this button, so you're going to go ahead and scroll down where you see it says Genesis Plugins. Go ahead and click on that. So these are all the plugins that are available for you with StudioPress and Genesis. So go ahead and scroll down till you see social media. Oh, so here it is, simple social icons. Go ahead and click on that. And as you can see, you're going to get all these little buttons that have various social media icons. So we want to go ahead and download that. Once you download that, save it to your computer and we're going to upload it. Okay, so here we are back on our dashboard. We're going to go ahead and install that plugin that we just downloaded. So we want to go to Plugins, click Add New, click Upload, Browse, and we're going to find that widget that we just installed. Okay, so now that we have the simple social icons downloaded, we're going to go ahead and click Install Now, and we're going to activate that plugin. Okay, fantastic. So it's already installed right here. So the next step is we're going to put it on the top of our header. So we want to go to our appearance and go to widgets. And you see the box right here that says header right. If it's not open, just go ahead and click on the arrow. And we're going to go ahead and drag this simple social icons to our header of the right. Now, they're going to give us some options to kind of set this up. So what I recommend is you click this open links in new window. The reason why is when someone clicks on the social media icon, you want them to open up a new page just in case they want to visit your social media site, but not have them completely log out of your current website. Okay, so you see the social media icons right here. You can change the size, border, alignment, and colors. But before we do that, let's just go ahead and add in some social media sites, and then we'll see what it looks like. Okay, so now that we've added some of our social media sites, we're going to go ahead and click Save. And now we're going to go back to our homepage, and we're going to refresh it and see what it looks like. Okay, great. So now you can see the logo has moved to the left, and here's our social media icons, but we don't want it right here. We want it somewhere on this side. So we're going to go ahead and go back to the widget and change the alignment. So as you can see here, it's alignment to the left. We're going to go ahead and change it to alignment right. Then we're going to go ahead and click Save, and we're going to go ahead and refresh. Oh, perfect. Okay, so now you can see the logos on the left, social media icons on the right, and when we click on these social media icons, they're going to open up a new window, new tab, and as you can see, it shows up your social media websites. So it's just a great way to, once people come to your website, they can automatically see, okay, cool, this is what the name of the website is, here's some social media sites. They have, you know, your navigation and your content is front and center. So there we go. Hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I'll see you guys in the next one.